Hello everybody, welcome to NANOSENSORS. My name is Wolfgang Engl. In this screencast I will inform you about our possibilities of precise and contact-free cantilever calibration methods. Accurately determined cantilever properties are very important for quantitative force measurements. The characterization of cantilevers is a service which can be ordered as an add-on to cantilever probes out of our product portfolio and special developments, and provides measured spring constants, resonance frequencies, and quality factors. The measurement is done by the thermal tune method. It is completely contact-free and causes no probe or tip damage. A cantilever is vibrating with amplitudes in a picometer regime, driven only by his own thermal energy at room temperature. The equipartition theorem describes the relationship between the thermal energy and the spring constant of the cantilever. That means, if you measure the thermal vibration, you can calculate the spring constant. Due to the fact that the oscillation energy of a cantilever is split into different bending modes, the formula has to be corrected by a factor for the fundamental resonance bending mode. The thermal vibration of the cantilever is measured with a laser vibrometer. The device incorporates a stabilized helium neon laser with a laser spot size below 2 micrometer and uses the interferometer principle to detect very small amplitudes. The measurement is completely contact-free and traceable to the laser wavelength. If you use the thermal tune method with an AFM, you have to calibrate the cantilever deflection sensitivity. By this, the tip has to get in contact with a surface and can be destroyed. Additionally, the optical lever detection of an AFM has a high angle error for measuring the cantilever amplitude. For calibration, an in-house fabricated force standard chip was measured and certified by the German Metrology Institute with a direct force distance measurement. This force standard was used to calibrate the thermal tune analysis by eliminating the offset to the force constant values. On this slide, you see a comparison between different force constant measurement methods. The dimensional method, the SADA method, the thermal tune method, and the calibrated thermal tune method. The first measured cantilever is one of the certified force standard chip. As you can see, the calibrated thermal tune method is by far the most precise method. The measurement can be performed for AFM probes with a resonance frequency up to 6 MHz and for probes with force constants below 1 Newton per meter. Of course, the probe should have a surface that is perpendicular to the laser beam. In the list, you can see the uncertainties for the different measurement data. For more information or order, download the special development list or ask your questions at info@nanosensors.com. Thank you for your attention.